Good morning, children. Welcome to biology class. Children, today we are going to start classification of animal kingdom in animal kingdom. So R.H. Whittaker, he divided millions of known animal species into 26 animal phyla. And these animals, they include similar body plan. They also exhibit evolutionary relationship. And they are divided only in 11 major phyla. So let's come to first phylum, Porifera, or the pore bearing animals. Now the Poriferans, they are pore bearing animals and commonly called as sponges. Now the animal nature of sponges was first determined by Ellis, and the name Porifera was given by Robert Grant in 1857. So let's come to general characters. Now these sponges, they are aquatic, plant-like, sometimes fixed or sedentary forms, and the body may be cylindrical, vase-like, globular, flat or irregular. They show radially symmetrical nature, or they are also asymmetrical animals. Now level of organization is cellular, and body surface is perforated by numerous minute dermal pores known as ostium. Now these sponges, they are diploblastic in nature, that means two germ layers are present, and body wall, it is formed of outer dermal or pinacoderm, which is formed of pinacocytes or porocytes, and inner gastral layer or kinoderm, which are formed of collar cells or kinocytes. Now these kinocytes, children, they are the specialized flattened cells found in sponges, and presence of this kinocyte, they are an exclusive character of phylum Porifera. Now these either into the line the spongocele or the flagellated chambers or radial canals of the canal system. Now see here, children, it is the diagram of a simple sponge. Now see the body, it is, these are the porocytes, or you can say ostias. Now mesoderm and dermal layer is there, then kinocytes are there, see, then see here pinacocytes and triradiate, these are the triradiate spicules. Okay, see here, these are the triradiate spicules. Pinacocytes are also present here and mesoglia is there. Okay. Now next is, now the central cavity. It is sac-like, which is known as spongocele or paragastric cavity. Now canal system, it is present and which opens into spongocele. Now canal system in sponges, the water, it enters through the chambers, through ostia, and passes through spongocele, and then it is expelled out through the osculum. Now it also continues flowing in to maintain the beating of flagella or kinocytes. Now water, it brings food and oxygen to the animal and removes carbon dioxide, excretory products and the germ cells. See here, this is osculum and this body cavity is spongocele. And these are the ostia. Now through these ostias, the water enters or carbon dioxide leaves from the body cell. Okay. Now these sponges, digestive system, then excretory system, all these are absent. Nutrition is through filter feeders, and sponges, the food are particles that are collected by kinocytes from the water current. Now digestion is intracellular and it occurs inside the kinocytes. Now these sponges, the skeleton is formed of calcareous or siliceous spicules or of spongin fibers. Now reproduction, sponges reproduces sexually by budding and fragmentation, and then the special asexual reproductive bodies they have, which are known as gametes. Sexual reproduction includes the formation of male and female gametes. Now these sponges, they also show regeneration process. Even the isolated cells can recognize into a complete sponge. Now next come to phylum Cylindrata or the Cnidaria. Now, Cylindrates are Cnidarian children. They are the first true metazoans with tissue grade of construction or the tissue level of organization. Now, it was mainly in this marine and sea anemones, corals and jellyfishes are included. Now, Cylindrates, the term Cylindrata, it was first given by Leuckart and Cnidaria by Hatzkopf. Now, general characters. Cylindrates, they are mostly marine except the hydra, which is a freshwater organism, and they may be solitary or they may be sedentary or colonial in nature. Now, they show radial symmetry and they also have blind sac or the body plan. Now, germless, they are diploblastic animals. They also have jelly-like mesoglia. Now, level of organization is they show tissue grade of organization, and the cells, they are differentiated to carry out different functions like digestion, muscular, nervous and sensory cells. Now, nidoblast, these cnidarians, they possess stinging cells which are known as nidocytes or nidoblasts, from which they derive their name. Now, these help in food capturing, offense and defense, and in addition. Now, gastrovascular cavity, the single gastrovascular cavity acts as enteron and it helps in extracellular digestion of the food. Now, mouth, it is terminal, located on hypostome, and it is surrounded by clusters of tentacles. Cnidarians, they are carnivorous in nature. Digestion is both extracellular and intracellular. Now, nervous system, they are in the form of a diffuse net of nerve cells. Now, the scabbards or body, it may be naked. Corals, they have a horny or the calcareous exoskeleton or endoskeleton. Now, come to phylum Nitrophora or Acnidaria. Now, Nitrophora, it is a small group of marine animals which are commonly called or popularly called comb jellies or the sea walnuts. They are jelly like that, but they are without nidoblast. Now, they are marine, pelagic or solitary in nature. They are bioluminescent because they have the light producing photocytes. Now, body form, they are maybe flat, oval, round or conical. Then symmetry, they are biradial symmetry. Level of organization, they show tissue level of organization. They are also diploblastic in nature because of the two germ layers. Now, tentacles may or may not be present, but if they have, then they are not more than two. Now, their body wall, it is consist of outer epidermis, inner endodermis and mesoglia in between the epidermis and the endodermis. Now, the coelom and the skeleton are absent and they are acoelomate. Now, they are 8 equidistant meridional plates which have bands of cilia. Now, these comb plates, they help in swimming and hence they are also known as swimming plates. Now, digestive system, in the animals belonging to phylum Nitrophora, the gastrovascular system consists of mouth, stomatium, stomach, anal canals and 2 anal pores. Now, stomach, it is highly branched and it forms a complex system of gastrovascular canals. Nervous system consists of nerve cells, aboral bears and bears sense organs called statocyst or for equilibrium. Presence of aboral sense organs is the characteristic features of phylum Nitrophora. Now, only sexual reproduction occurs in the organism belonging to phylum Nitrophora. Now, again, phylum Platyhelminthes or the flatworms we'll study in our next class. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.